subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Tamil superstar Vijay's latest film Sarkar had been released in Telugu for Diwali, though the actor is extremely popular, success in the Telugu industry had always evaded him. Finally, with the film Sarkar, he can add a Telugu hit to his belt as the film has done well and is still going strong. The Telugu theatrical rights were bought for nearly 6 crores and the film has done so well, says an insider from trade circles. Some of the Sarkar's obvious appeal lies in the controversy generated by the hit's dialogues and characters that are reflective of the Tamil political scenario. In Telugu, many Pawan Kalyan fans were able to connect with the film as they felt Vijay's character in Sarkar is similar to Pawan Kalyan in Andhra Pradesh.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.